firstly, syukur Alhamdulillah that I podium again this race. And this race very tough for me because the weather change, the rain come to dry, and also humidity come more hotter. And also in first lap, I little bit late starting, and maybe second position. And I catch up back in front. And I try to manage lap by lap, but I saw another rider behind, but I don't know. But I just pushing. But until 3 last lap, maybe my feeling almost always want to lose high and always want to crash. But I tried to save, but I saw Yuki to pass me, and I tried to catch, but finally my tire already finished, and I'm happy with second place. And I want to thanks all my sponsor, my friend, my family, and don't forget my economy part one was my trainer, and also to my team Honda Bonsu give me and believe me that I can in podium, and I'm so happy and syukur Alhamdulillah. Thank you.